sure if does this. Unless this up here. Detail engine. In both of them. You can see that. Good suspension. Goes up and down like a Lotus should. Tilts a bucket. And steering. And that review's done. Second part of the review is this. Stretches right out, bucket goes back. My complaint about this is it doesn't go very deep. See, it's as deep as it goes. But it can do 360s. And it's good, for, it can go into a transport load. It's good for transport. And there you go, that's a review of the Siku loader and Libya Siku loader and Rover Excavator from Siku.